So what do you think that you spend 3k on? Look at the best ones. If you don't like any of the ones that Marcel has, then you're either like a pro, well not a pro, like you've got all of them, or close enough, or you've just got no friends. That's probably the easiest memory game I've ever seen. Why are they always next to each other? I hate that. That noise. I want to get that one that you just got, Marcel, the guy with the moustache. I'm going to call it Mr. Shercliffe. I mean, of course it's the hardest level, if I must put more. Excuse me, yes, I'm on the right, I mean left, I mean right. Bow, bow. Yep. I prefer that violin when you just go. You it? Yeah. No, he's just done it on the menu. Yeah, I'm gonna name it Mr. McCartney. When I get it. Oh yeah, I was gonna ask Mr. McCartney what his name was, but then I can't. But then I didn't be asked. Yeah, I know his name is David. Told me. Yeah, how much do you think that Mr. McCartney's being paid? £20 per hour. Is that alright? Yeah, mate, that's real good. You get over 100 per week or per day. Mate, if it was per day, that'd be real good. Can you get rid of the
eggs?
No, you can't. You have to wait until they're in the nursery, then you have a choice to sell it or place. Look, that violin is awesome. Gonna bang it out all night. Did you?
Ooh, some number food. Not bad. Cannot beg your father.
How can I forget they give me money?
Not much, man.
Yeah. too. It's not even good. I'm just laughing at the fat guy with the umbrella. Oh no. I was just laughing at that fat one. That's a waste of the violin one. So that's a waste of the violin one, that one before. This is so dumb. Started off with a fat boy. Yeah, I do a thumbs up with this one. What's his name? What one did he get? What are you looking at? Yeah, he listened to Roberto when he got that. I need to stop listening to Roberto now. I have the T-Rox. It should show the elements so you could just breed them. Wait. There's nothing there, it's just decoration. That's my favourite. Did you get it again? God. Mate, this fan has snapped more than... This fan has snapped more than half of them. I thought that was grossly, but 50 grand. Is this him waking up for the walkers? Wake up the whoppers. That's what you say, wake up the whoppers. Wake up the whoppers.
Vivawallet POS app accepts card payments using just your phone. Enter the amount. Tap the client's card or digital wallet on the back of your phone. That's it. Forget the old card terminals. Change the way you are getting paid and transform your business. Try it now.
Is this thing ever gonna stop?
Viva Wallet, the future of payments. Now.
Like, it's not gonna stop. It's just gonna be that. It's just gonna be that for a solid 30 minutes. Like, that's it. What does... He put him to sleep after he came off. I don't like that one. I don't like that castle. It's too upgraded. I haven't seen it before. No, I'm watching the camera. Is that a snail? Good upvote. Don't hurt the guitar guy. Down with the skip. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's that one singing. Look at the fertilizer one. Poisons are the dead ones, man. That's all it was. I can't look at food much to make my bio wake up the whoppers. Like, that is so organised. That's so sad. It's all basically like being too chicken out. Isn't it a statue, though? That is yours, isn't it? Is that Marcel's? I think that's Marcel's. That's a bit bad, isn't it? Mate, look at that one bed in the bottom. Dead. Oh mate, that's got rainbow on it. Thumbs down. He did it as well. Wait, what's singing? There's a little duck there. That's so organised. That's a load of me. I don't like that. Oh my, it's slowed. I managed to slow it. I want to slow my one. Don't you look at me?
How about 10,000 to take the
Why is the mama got a cowboy belt on? That's why he's got that. Shelter. You just got a singing, you should get more offensive. Did you download that? What my little depression? Loaded up. He must have rebound. Oh, whistling guy. Whistling guy. Let's see how this guy whistles. Well,
run away!
Run away!
Excuse
me. How dare you?
Hold it right there!
Freestyling. Man, shitting there. She might have been. I thought they would make sound when I first put them, but they would make sound and they didn't. How'd you manage to fuck people in this game? Look, my sleep schedule is telling me to tomorrow. Wait, who's your art teacher? I'm looking at his mother here. Oh yeah, he's got some juice on his head. Oh, but that means actually we're all dead. Well, I don't know where I want to go. I'm gonna do history. Science, if you can choose science. Oh, we're gonna do it. I'll do history. What other ones? What other lessons do I like? Performing art GCSE. Oh. Wait, imagine if Miss Padmore got the best GCSEs out of the teachers. Like she got a better GCSE than Mr. Sherpkin. She's doing performing arts. That's what's sad. That's gonna take a bit, camera. It will. Fine. Yeah, just not do it when you get to the end. Get on with the dog. The dog. Mr. Buck got a haircut. Yeah, he did. I didn't give it to some people. He donated cancer research. Imagine. Well, geezer. Yeah. So, patty or patty. Cook burgers. You just swell, just climb a little bit. Just a bit drawing my feet. Imagine what you have to do it to mama and let her get on mama and you've got to be dirty all the time. It's a game called Mr. D's. Devious. Make it devious list. Have you put a devious list that's been yet? I'm gonna take a sink on Monday. Take a sink at the screwdriver and score. I'm going to tell my friends of what you said. Oh, no, not my friends. You don't know what you're dealing with when you told Miss Fenton. Mate, apparently Miss Fenton slept with the janitor. Like 16. Because my friend told me that when his aunt was in the school, and she's like 16, When his aunt went to the school, Miss Fenton shagged the janitor or something. And then her wife was in the school and her wife left because of that. And that's why they have about the female Korean teachers now. Oh, school, can you think of trying to get it after now? No, I've got the female one. Is that a movie spin-off or are you cutting it off? Come on, lose your leg. Break a leg. Maybe a tool. Fight for two. Two what? Some guy with a spear at you and they miss it. You picked up. That's actually so sad. I'm a skin dog. I was skinned. Mate, from that sort of thing. My name's Ryan. Mate, are you being tag team? Mate, they're not really hitting each other, they're with you. At least you have a shield now. You keep them up with a shield. Get them to throw anything else that you get shield from. For anything but a shield fan. Has he got a spear now? Did you just sweep his leg with the shield? Have you seen Daniel Flo? Wait, someone actually threw that knife at the other person on purpose, like not to help them, to actually hit them. Look at the way they landed on the floor. That was definitely not someone's head. Imagine you get hit by it, what happens? Do you pick it up like instantly? Or do you die? Maybe. Yep. Yes.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. Well, thank you. Well, let's see this stuff. I've got a sound.
People turn to gold. Some buy gold like this, or like this. That's not how the professionals buy gold. They buy like this. You too can buy this way. From one grab upwards, when you do, you get the absolute lowest prices. And because your gold is stored in a professional vault, you don't have to worry about it. Bullion?
Video application in your hand.
Meet the modern Ajax.